Well, here we are, February 8th. Just rolled out of hibernation. Still freaking cold though. I think it's 23 out, but we're gonna, at least it's sunny. Look what's happened since the last time we've been here. A whole freaking mountain of snow. We're gonna go and just take a little ride. It's pretty cold, but CK got the little Z440 going. I'm gonna try the Grizz on the tracks. I don't know if that bag's gonna stay there, but got the Garmin bear cam. There's gonna be no bears today, though, I can guarantee you that. How in the heck am I gonna get down this big drop here? Should be interesting. CK doesn't have a communicator on or a camera today, but that's okay. Whee! Oliver's balls outside the fence. Grizz hasn't been out since we washed it that time. That was, whew, that's a tight fit here is what that is. Fender cruncher. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go around, heck with it. Too cold to rip your fenders off today. Yeah, it hasn't been out since we washed it that time. It's gotta be a month ago, just never warmed up. Been a tough winter, lots of snow and really cold. Can't even see our tracks hardly from the last time, they're all drifted in. Hey! Oop, watch, there goes another. Man, this thing's huge. Yeah, so it's a nice sunny day, so we thought we'd try it, but still really cold out. You think it's got to warm up sooner or later, a little bit at least. That guy's sporting a GoPro or something on the side there. It's starting to get a little cloudy actually. I hear the mighty cat coming up. Yeah, like I said, we haven't been out here for good month or more, maybe. I don't know. What is this? Oh, it's a dock or something. Better not hit that. Oh, they got a road cloud there. Grizzly feels a little stiff today. I don't blame her. Nice little hut. Maybe we'll take the traditional ride up the ice road, check things out. Haven't had a chance to put the communicators on CK's helmet yet, so I've talked to myself today. Yo, Grizz feels pretty stiff. She doesn't have much speed in her. Have to keep her below 100, I guess. Runny nose. Snowbanks are much higher since the last time. Oh, she's pretty narrow too. Probably had trouble with slush here, I bet ya. Or not. Take a tour. People out and about. tour around of it. I wonder if I can get over this bank here. Sure can. There's a road plowed over here too, looks like. To go. Well, I'll see you for a minute. Just over on the mouth of the river. The river runs down that way by the mill. Would eat me and spit me out. What are you gonna do? All these trails out here are frozen pretty hard. It really throws you around. Not so far. Not cold, anyways. I'm not warm. I'm warm, but I'm not freezing. How about that? Frick, that's steep, man. Day two of the holiday weekend. Gonna go out for a bit, but we got dumped on again last night and it's snowing like crazy. Look at the pile we got now in our yard. It's huge. CK's just gonna come flying over this bank with any luck. She doesn't get stuck. There she comes. Whee! I guess I'll get Arnie out and away we go. Turns out there's a winter carnival down at the lake. We're gonna go take some pictures or check it out anyways. I just cleaned that seat off 2 minutes ago. Just got out to the lake here and wow, it's a whiteout out here. Bunch of machines here. Some dogs. Can't see nothing out here. I didn't bring my GPS either today. Oh well, we'll be good. Wow, there's a lot of people here today parked on the ice. Ice is thick, which is good because that's a lot of weight. I think they have a kids fishing tournament here and horse drawn sleigh rides and skating up on top, I think. We'll go check it out. About minus 8 today, but really windy. Oh, pretty windy. Ah, it's a little bit windy. I really don't know how windy it is. That's a lot of weight there with all those vehicles. Like, people don't realize they're sitting on top of a lake. Ice is probably 4 feet thick there, but still. I don't know if we can get through here. That guy did, eh? That's one lane here. I'm going after this one. Got a speaker there. This must be ground zero. We'll go around. I'll go up here first. Children's play area. I don't think that's me. Yeah, we're gonna stop here. We'll take a little ride over here. Can't see nothing. Well, you can, but you can't. This must be the fishing derby here.
There's long enough, they're almost at the motor. Oh, there we go, right at the handle. Wow.
Take a little tour around here. That was pretty deep. That guy was right up to his handle, so had to be close to 4 feet or maybe more. Been a long winter. I don't know if that's just the whiteout or if my goggles are fogging. Down the ice road. Oh, there's a car there. A Hummer. Yeah, we'll go to the right and around. Talking to the Senate. Finn it. still counts, I'm pretty sure. Got a picture of the shack.
This one has some solar panels, an outhouse, and a dish. This one has a dish, an outhouse, and some curtains. And we got some kites way up there too. Pretty windy out today. And then look at this one. A fire truck for an ice shack. There's a contest today, so pretty neat.
Straight across. Watch all those people there. Oh, it's a bear. It's an ice dog. Is that an ice dog or an ice rabbit? A what? Polar bear. Oh, there's a truck right behind you there. Frick, that's steep, man. Nice. So we just stopped there for a bit and screwed around, took a couple pictures. I think we'll mosey over here somewhere and we're not gonna stay out too long. It's kinda chilly. Just crossing across the snowmobile trail here. Somebody coming, I'll wait for him, I guess. Odd person out and about. Pick up the pace, little buddy. Hey, got a puppy on there. Probably a frozen puppy if you ask me. Uh-oh. That felt like slush. That's the place right there, I guess. I don't think we won the lottery yesterday, so. So, figures. GoPro battery started dying. Had it on. It was like perfect. CK come along there. Hit this. I'm standing like right here. Well, here. She flips it over. Ejects onto the tree, down into the snowdrift. Snow machine sitting there running. I pull the rescue of the century. Nothing hurt on the snow machine or the human machine. And the GoPro shut off. Battery died. Which I didn't like this cold. Your life expectancy with the batteries and this stuff is minimal. So yeah, that's the cabin that's for sale anyways. If anybody wants to buy that for me, feel free. Looks like the old Garmin's all frozen too. She won't stop either. It's nippy out here. I guess I should carry on. Make sure I don't flip it here. Whee! My goggles got all fogged up there now and I can't see nothing. Maybe put them in my coat for a bit. I think I got a spare set with me, but you know, time you get them out, you're half frozen. I'm gonna try taking a try taking a tour around this island, just check it out. Free world, I guess. As long as I don't hit slush. Big freaking island, or is this not it anymore? Not sure. I think that's just a bay. Oh yeah, that's just a bay. Huh. Starting to get a little nippy now. We'll go around here and go home, I think. You really miss those communicators when you don't have them on. You feel kind of naked, but it'd be really cold then. Wonder if we can get through there without hitting some slush. Well, I guess we'll carry on. We gotta go get some gas. So. Away we go. Onto the trail here and headed across country. Oh. Saw those guys over at the dock. Hey, they're building a big tower right there. Check it out. Straight ahead of you. Huh. That's new. Looks like it's gonna be a big girl, too. They're building it right now. Well, not, well, maybe right now. I don't know. Cell tower or something. I don't know. I think that crane's a little short. Yeah, that's going to be a big one. Huh. Made our way around to the card lock here. We should be able to get gas here, I think. Just filled up from yesterday and today, and I used, what was it, 24 liters and 42 together, so what's that, 18? CK told me it was 18, so yeah. Well, carry on, I guess.
Just cutting across, going back home. Not really a ride today, just had to check out by the dock and the ice road and get some gas. Not too cold out today, but it's snowy. It's probably pretty rough through here. Oh yeah, oh yeah. A whoop-de-doo section. This isn't a groomed trail. Used to be though. Oh boy. We used to go over there. Oh, creek crossing. Oh boy. This is definitely an alternate route. This lake never freezes very nice.
shake out a kidney here. Beavers. A bad little ride, but it's starting to get pretty cold. Hopefully it's going to warm up sooner than later. It's been a long, cold winter. But I guess it beats sitting around, sitting in the house watching TV. Although today wouldn't have been a bad day, because thanks to Shaw Cable and Dryden, they were playing cubbeezx video on the local channel today. Maybe some of you got to watch it, I don't know. These guys must be fishing here or something. Or something. Frozen up maybe. We're headed over this way, I guess. Grizzly, polar bear maybe. So I guess we're gonna end this now. Take us a while to clean the snow out of these beasts. I don't know, maybe we'll make a movie out of this. We'll have to see. I guess if you're hearing this, so we did. So thanks for coming out for a look, and we'll see you all next time. No guts, no glory. You want a race? A little race? I don't think so. We'll just go a little ways to the left. So you can count them down.